Hope you guys like the tash. I shaved the beard just for the occasion. Hope it's looking good. Not quite as like Tiago's, but it's not bad. I think it's not bad.
I don't like traveling. You may have realized after losing my passport, even though I'm very familiar with airports now. But here we go. Let's start the journey and try and have some fun on the way, get some programming done and some reading done.
All the times that you ain't on my parade, and all the clubs you get in using my name. You think you broke my heart, oh girl, for goodness sake. You think I'm crying on my own, well I ain't. And I didn't wanna write a song, cause I didn't want anyone thinking I still care or don't. But you still hit my phone up, and baby I'll be moving on. And I think it should be something I don't wanna hold back. Maybe you should know that my mama don't like you and she likes everyone.
So, flight number 2. So when I got into Egypt, what happened was they said to me, I had thumb tape in my bag, and they said, no. I was like, thumb tape? And he said I could use it for handcuffs. What the fuck? So now I've got no thumb tape. And also I realized that I forgot my skipping rope because Witness the Fitness borrowed it 2 days ago. And now I'm gonna have to find one, get one, or sort it out. Fuck. All right, flight number 2. Let's go. So guys, I finally made it to the hotel. Took so long, so long. So, off the airport, went to the Affley, check-in, checked in, then came here. No Wi-Fi, phone didn't have a lot of battery, so I couldn't actually record until now. The hotel is amazing. I'm gonna show you guys tomorrow when I get back. It's incredible, it's a resort, it's fucking amazing. Great for you guys. What I like the most about this place is the fact that it's open pools everywhere, going around, and it's such a nice like view everywhere you go. First of all, I bumped into some friends, got some food before coming here, and then just chilled. Now it's time to sleep. It's so late now, it's 11 o'clock at night, and I've got to get up at 5:45 to go and sort my life out and get ready for the swim. Oh God, this is too much. But I feel so bad for Chewie. So even though Chewie isn't here, he did get to be engaged to the girl of his dreams, so I'm so happy for him. But now we're in Egypt. This is what it's all about. So you've seen the room, look at the bathroom. This is actually quite nice. Look at that.
So, not bad, a little bit flashy for me, I'm not gonna lie, but pretty nice. Probably gonna spend like no time here at all. Man, look at that hairstyle. I'm not gonna lie to you guys, got food down me already. This is so typical, Liam. So, I'm not gonna lie guys, I'm gonna go to bed now as I'm up so early, and I'm gonna show you the event, the hotel. We've got a big surprise coming tomorrow morning that I know about, but it's gonna be a boat ride, and we're gonna be doing the swim on a beach, which is so good. So, I'll see you guys tomorrow for the events, and I'll be videoing as much as I can. Whew! This day's been too much. So guys, day one, it is 6 o'clock in the freaking morning. We've got a meet at 6:45, so I'm gonna try and grab a quick breakfast, and then eventually they're gonna take us to this island to do the first few workouts. But I'm so tired. I barely slept. Yeah, I just barely slept. I couldn't sleep, a little bit nervous, a little bit excited, and just so much stress. And I had to get a juice because I'm so freaking dying. But I met a fan. Let's go say hi. Just say hi.
Hi.
So,
how are you?
So she's from, what's your name?
Rowan. My name is Rowan, yeah.
From Jeddah, representing Saudi as well.
Yes. Yes.
So I thought I'd throw you on the vlog. Why not?
Yeah. Hi. It's okay. Yeah. Sure.
Good luck with everything.
Thank you. Good luck. He will kill it in swimming, inshallah. Yeah. He's a good swimmer. I'm sure.
She doesn't know me very well. It's okay. We'll see.
Hated my friends. The only problem was with you and not them. And every time you told me my opinion was wrong. Try to make me forget where I came from. And I didn't want to write a song, cause I didn't want anyone thinking I still care or don't. But you still hit my phone up. And baby, I'll be moving on. And I think it should be something I don't want to hold back.
So guys, welcome to the island.
My
name is Chris. I'm gonna be the acting head judge of these days' events.
To admit that I was wrong, and I've been so caught up in my job, didn't see what's going on, but now I know I'm better sleeping on my own. Cause if you like the way you look that much, oh baby, you should go.
So guys, ready for the swim? I'm the only one who probably swim shorts, so right twat. But so fucking nervous now. The guy said, if anyone has doubts about their swimming abilities, you can tap out. Good question. He's like, old question going in the water. Fuck, I'm not a fucking pussy, but fuck me, I'm scared now. We'll be fine, just float on my back a little bit, try and survive. So guys, swim done. The wind is taking my hair all over the place. I'm not gonna lie, a little bit disappointed on the swim. All my technique went out the window. I pretty much breaststrokes the whole way just to survive. Very happy that I didn't stop. I was listening to Witness the Fitness's thing and just said, just keep moving, Stump, just keep moving, breathing. And then the run, I picked two or three people off. So it's good. Like, now I'm past it. I'm like, cool, now let's get on with the weekend and just have some fun. But man, this beach though. Swam, then if you can see, it was out to that buoy, round, back in. Caught my, picked up my glasses there. Then you run up the trail. Just trying to chill before event two, and they're playing Dirty Beats. I can't wait to show you guys the hotel and show you the event. This is just a random beach that they took us to, which is fucking sick. But I will update you on Gold Digger, and I'll update you on event three, go afterwards. It's gonna be fun. So guys, end of day one. I'm not gonna lie, don't ask me why I'm excited. Everything went badly. I don't know my position, apart from on the kettlebell one, I came 21st, which is okay, needed top 15. Swim, God knows, hopefully not bottom. And don't know about the sandbag one, hopefully top 25, we'll see. But what the fuck? So I came back, this bag was outside. This bag was outside. These shoes were here. Like, a bed's out, Chewy is fucking here, and I can't find him, the Wi-Fi shit in this place. Where the fuck are you, Chewy? Next time you see me is when we find Chewy. The awkward moment when Chewy comes and surprises you from behind, and then you're stuck with their plates, and that happens. And now it looks like I'm eating for three. Big man.
Good.
And he made it, just a day late.
Just the whole three of
it. And this is what happens when you eat with freaking salmon and Chewy. Like, what the fuck? Yeah. Liam, how's your food going? Oh.
You need sunscreen, right?
So I thought about it.
$5 for a photo?
I think I'm good. I think I don't need it. I'm gonna tan up.
So he's finally
here. Because I have this man back.
Oh man, so good.
So.
I broke my soap. What's the point in Jeremy Goodman's soap?
No one's dropping it. Like, just put and make that clip. Feel like 69ing. Yeah. If you guys don't know the joke, 69 went to prison.
And he went?
Yeah.
Oh, he's gone.
He's got, like, he's in a really bad prison. They're not giving him any, like...
Yeah.
So it's guaranteed, and he's in, like, a proper shit one. Like, just, they don't give a shit about his status.
That's nice.
And then, there's so many memes. If he's in the video, I'm playing with like, him so... End of day one, not impressed, but we'll go through it. Finished in 34th, came 38th on the swim. 38th on a swim, on a drowning thing. I'm pretty impressed. I ran past two people, so that means would have come 40th. But like, so yeah, I'm happy with that. 21 in the kettlebell is what it is, needs work. Then 33 on the sandbag. Still a little bit pissed about the sandbag. Especially when there hasn't been a heavy event yet, like a heavy 1RM, and I'm not doing well. Like, all the events are quite heavy, so this is what it is. We've got three events tomorrow, and I think I've got one on Sunday. Everyone's sitting chewing, they're like, oh, you came just in time for the clean, what a coincidence. It's fucking assholes. In the event, they say, if you miss a briefing, you're not allowed to compete. Chewy turns up 24 hours late. Don't worry, you can join in. What the fuck is all that about? Just because they want to see him lift big. Also, what do you guys think of my tan? What do you guys think? I feel like I'm tanning really well. On a scale of 1 to 10, I'm a good 2. So, I haven't even showed you the venue yet because we didn't even go there yesterday. Like, you saw the place we were today. It was incredible. Time to sleep. Up early, venue tomorrow. So, let's get some sleep. And I'll see you guys tomorrow.